Okay, what do you think? What is a girl? What do you think of a girl?
A person who has long hair.
A little bit smart.
Different gender for boys.
They're just people like us, just the opposite gender, I guess.
What do you think girls do in their spare time?
Talk. Gossip. Sometimes play sports.
Do their nails.
No.
Like we sign up together for activities, study.
Read articles about Dylan O'Brien. So.
Do you think they're generally athletic and athletically capable of doing the things that boys do?
Not always, but yeah, they can be.
Sure, if it's an athletic girl. I mean, some girls dislike athleticism.
As long as, like, how hard they try depends on what they can do.
If you could run like a girl, how would you run?
Just like any other person.
Lay on run.
Just like that.
Running. Okay. What do you think a girl's favorite color is?
Pink.
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 What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What's your favorite color?
Red.
What's your favorite color?
Green.
What kind of shoes does a girl wear?
Heels.
I think they wear boots.
Ballerina shoes.
I'd say high heels.
Heels.
High heels.
What does a girl like to do in her free time?
Chewing gum and doing Facebook.
And makeup, and they go shopping and do their nails.
Pillow fight.
Hug adorable kittens.
Playing with babies.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Basketball.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Horseback riding.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Swim.
Because I like writing because I get to express my feelings from on paper, and I think I'm good at it because I'm good at thinking, I'm good at being a creative person where I think and I like I like to write my thoughts down on paper and just keep on going.
I like to go horse riding because it's super fun and it's nice to interact with horses. It's like they feel what you do, and like it's like you act as one when you're riding with them.
Because like I take extra math and it I find it fun.
I like to make these toy mosaics because I like drawing. I like art.
No.
someone, like a boy might like something, a girl might like horseback riding. It might be handsome. I think I'm not the most bad
one. Not good at it, I don't know.
Like a guy.
Yeah. Like a girl. Maybe.
How do you feel when someone tells you you do something like a girl?
An insult, because boys, and I don't think this, but in other people, boys. Boys are more do things better than girls, so it's basically saying you're bad at doing this. You're doing this badly.
Okay, thank you.
If someone asks you that you act like a girl, you run like a girl, you scoop like a girl, you act like a girl, what did you feel like?
I would feel hurt if I was a girl, because I feel like I have the same. Sort of, I have rights as the same human, and I can't, although I'm a girl, I'm still the same as everyone else.
How do you feel when someone tells you you do something like a girl?
I feel like slapping them in the face. Because, I don't know, my reaction is kind of, I'm used to it. Honestly, I'm used to it. Everyone says that.
It's just now with like the social norms and everything, saying like you do something like a girl has turned into something bad because of what like society is putting upon us. But I think that when someone says you run like a girl, personally, I take it as a compliment, because I think girls are strong, girls are independent if they want to be, of course. And so when someone tells me you run like a girl, I take that proudly. Like, yeah, I run like a girl, I am a girl, I am strong like a girl. How do you feel when someone tells you you do something like a girl?
I don't know, I feel like it's meant to be a derogatory term towards women, but I feel like empowered, like, if I want to do something like a girl, it's going to be the best way possible. But I don't know, I guess it's a negative connotation, because, like, you know, throughout history, being associated with, like, women or girls is really negative.
Oh, thank you so much. How do you feel when someone tells you you do something like a girl?
I feel insulted.
Why?
Then I spent so many nights thinking.